terrible. Today I'm going to show you how to use the captain's chair. I'm mad. Okay, so when a lot of people use this equipment, they find that their shoulders get tired, their arms slide out, and it's more of a shoulder exercise than an abs exercise. So the setup is really important. Let's grab the handles firmly and push myself back into the seat. And you want to tuck your elbows right under your shoulders there. And so you're kind of wedging yourself in position. You will eventually tire, but it will take a lot longer than if you just sit up really nilly, you know, and you're just slowly getting pulled down by gravity. Several options for exercises. My favorite is the straight leg raise. You can also use a knee raise if you're not able to do the straight leg raise yet. I'll show you a couple of reps from the front. Okay, so the straight leg version or the knee raise. So you can see straight leg, bent knee version. You should see my hips. My pelvis is tucking under, making sure I fully engage the lower abs. So there you have it, the captain's chair, one of my favourite pieces of abs equipment. Get yourself an eye patch and a parrot and like and subscribe. Go vegan for victory.
I'm a pirate.